Hey everybody. Well, as I said, my last post yesterday was that I decided I need to lose some weight. But I hate working out. Yeah, I think everybody does. But a good buddy of mine, Mr. Todd Huey, he started a workout for a gun and run. And since I do a lot of shooting and I like hunting, I thought, man, that's a great idea. I mean, you get to work out and shoot, and that's part of your workout. You can't beat that. So anyway, real quick, tonight, I worked out yesterday, my back hurts a little bit, so tonight is a gun night. Okay, I am using the Glock 45, licensed by Glock themselves, just like everything. You can have a lot of fun practicing with these things. It's airsoft, and what's cool about this, if you have no time to get out to the range, or because it's so expensive in ammo right now, these things are very accurate little weapons. You can shoot and practice with this and learn good grip, and in one of the videos we'll talk about it, but make sure you have a good grip so you're hitting every single time. So right now I'm gonna practice shooting with both eyes open, as you should, looking at the sights, looking at the target, and I'm making it a little bit harder. I got these little metal plates, or 3.5-inch plates. I'm at 25 feet, which is basically about 8 yards. I'm gonna see how good I can hit these things. And anybody knows airsoft? They're not always solid straight. So if you're hitting, you're doing pretty good. So let's see how I do. All right, there's a target. Let's see if you can hit him. Let me get back here. Way back here. All right. Nice steady, both eyes open, looking well, and it helps to rack a round. Let's rack a round. That was a quick and dirty one. Let me drop this. Let me straighten this out. Woo! I am here. I am somewhere around here. My whole setup here is coming apart on me. Anyway, that was quick and dirty. Glock 45 by Glock. Airsoft makes perfect practice in the backyard. I got me a quick little bit of practice. I'm gonna do some more shooting, but you don't need to see all that. This is a good way to do it if you want to get better, and then you get out to the range. Learn to be able to look through your sights, okay? Look through your sights, both eyes open, look at your target. You can do it with both eyes open, and if you're solid on your grip, okay? And we'll go over the grip on a different night, but I'm almost out of air, so I need to go get some more air. Hey, thanks for watching. Tomorrow I'm gonna have to work out again. God, that sucks, I'd rather shoot, but I'm gonna get these shots out, and I'm gonna go shoot some pigs tonight. See you all later.